Tonight at 10, we've been keeping you up to date throughout the evening. Now we are just minutes away from our hour-long news special, Primary 2012.
We've got live reports from across the state of Arkansas, plus the latest results tonight on KERK 4 News, your local election headquarters.